I have no doubt that I picked the right person to join me as the next Vice President of the United States of America, and that's Senator Kamala Harris.
America is crying out for leadership. Yet we have a president who cares more about himself than the people who elected him.
Is anyone surprised Donald Trump has a problem with a strong woman or strong women across the board?